challenge this big, GSK have been working with partners for the past 30 years to develop the world's first malaria vaccine. If approved, we're committed to making that vaccine available at a not-for-profit price. And with local partners, we're continuing to educate communities on prevention. Together, we'll help create a long-term, sustainable solution.
Team Deathmatch. All non-Sentinel operatives are considered hostile. Take them out. The UAV above.
Thank you.
hitting them. Friendly missile strikes inbound. Enemy UAV above. Our UAV is online. Enemy care package incoming. Nice work, Sentinel.